Yo, it's your boy Capital Don, aka Capology Facts. It's all about the fucking bars, you bitch. How y'all doing, man? Y'all good? Alright then. Am I good? I'm alright. Welcome to Hold Cell TV. Yeah. I'm here once again with a little recap. A recap with Capo. A recapo. Don't mind me, I didn't take my medicine today. Sorry. I'm gonna do a little recap, people. Ill Will versus T-Top, Gnome 8. I had to watch it. You know what I mean? Been watching battles. Catching up the battles. You know what I mean? Trying to look at everything. Shout out to T-Top. Shout out to Ill Will. Pontiac and this bitch. Versus North Carolina. You know what I mean? I thought this battle was going to be a good battle. T-Top has been on his shit. Ill Will, you know, he's been 90%. Two UFF champions. And it all goes down on Gnome 8. Ill Will goes off. Ill Will's first. It's going off. Talking about his career and shit like that. Barring that nigga T-Top up. Being entertaining. Aggressive. Fire round, people. I'm not giving no bars away, man. I don't need to give bars away to tell you how I feel. I feel it was right there. It's a good first. Good way to start off on Gnome 8. It will have this feel with the Pontiac steel. Gun tuck. T-Top, his first come out. Now, T-Top, let me get serious right now. I kind of wish T-Top would kind of change it up. Like, the all three rounds, doing angling and scheming, it gets kind of repetitive. All three rounds, repetitive. You know what I mean? Throw some bars in there, you know. Throw some, you know, some bars, you know. Just throw some bars out there, you know. Stop scheming a lot. Stop angling a lot. Like, the angles and schemes sometimes are fire. Sometimes they're not. They lay flat. Like, you gotta excuse me. I like to twist my beard. You know what I mean? You gotta, don't think it's like little shits on my face. I'm just sorry. So yeah, like I wish he would, you know, start, you know, changing up a little bit, you know, adding something more to his arsenal, you know what I mean? Other than that, his first was pretty cool, you know what I mean? He had some, you know, some dry spots, he had some nice bars, you know, he had some, you know, some little haymaker right here and there, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, sir? Shun. You know what I'm saying, Shun? Anyway. First round from both of them. They went down in history. And I can tell you how I feel. I feel like it will edge that first. I just feel like he edged that first. You know what I mean? You know, he was working the crowd, working the stage. You know what I mean? Had nice, you know, nice reactions and shit like that, you know what I mean, from on both parts, you know what I mean. They was working the crowd, but I feel like, you know, Ill Will got the job done in the first to edge it to 1-0 Ill Will. Second round comes and, you know, Ill Will, you know, he has this, you know, this whole thing, the UF, the real UFF champ, you know what I mean. I think, you know, I think in the second round he mentioned something like, you know, you didn't get paid 10 racks like everybody else, you signed a contract and, you know what I mean, this and that and this. And yeah, and so, you know, that kind of got a good crowd reaction because of things like that. Then, you know, Ill Will's, you know, doing his entertaining things, you know, joking, entertaining the crowd, mixed in with bars and, you know, angles and shit like that. And his second was even better than, you know, for me. I felt like it was right there with his first, you know what I mean. And it was consistent. Like, he kept where he left off it in the first, he continued in the second. So I'm like, okay, well, you know, T-Top has to come out and at least get this round. So what are we gonna hear from T-Top? And so T-Top comes out and he rebuttals some shit that, you know, Ill Will was talking about in his second. And for me, well, it didn't go over too well for me, and plus it didn't go well in the crowd. But it only my counts. I notice everything. I see everything. I listen to everything. So, but at the end of the day, how I judge battles, I don't care about the people in the building. You know what I mean? I'm only going about these bars, bitch. So anyway, so T-Top goes, you know, and he's trying to heat up, and it just, you know, a lot of angles and a lot of schemes and a lot of storytelling, and it's just like, it's the same shit. And, you know, I just wasn't really feeling the second round, you know what I mean? So I was just really pretty much done, you know, mentally with that second round. So I got Ill Will 2-0 already, and that's winning the battle. So, T-Top has to hold an L in my book. But let's go to the third. Is the third, at least he gets a round out in his third, and, you know, we go, and Ill Will is back on his shit. He's talking his shit, and, you know, he had a couple of haymakers. He had one big haymaker, you know what I mean? That was, you know, it was about some shit. Yeah, it was about some shit, you know what I mean? You know, he's barring them up and, you know, all screaming in his face, and, you know, I'm the real UFF champ, you know what I mean? You know, about this time, shit, like in the beginning of Ill Will's round, shit, the motherfuckers chatting 3-0 and shit, you know what I mean? I was like, god damn, can a nigga at least get midway in his round? Shit, god damn, what the fuck is that? Alright, but anyway, so we get to the middle of the round, still the same shit. Ill Will spazzing off, and, you know what I mean, having fun with it. He already knew he won, you know what I mean? So, yeah, that was round. And then, you know, T-Top goes with his third, and his third, he started off with another rebuttal, and that just didn't land to me either. It was, whatever. And then, you know, it's just the same shit. Like, it was the same shit, same cadence, the same, you know, he had some punches, you know, a couple of punches here, you know, he jabbed a little bit, you know what I mean? Nothing too major, still angles and schemes and shit, you know what I mean? Yeah, I don't know, man. It was pretty weird. Like, you know, I just didn't get that feel, you know what I mean? And so since I didn't get that feel, like I got ill will 3-0. I ain't gonna say body. He, you know, to me, he kind of edged every round in a lot. I'm not gonna call it a body. Some people might call it a body, but I'm not gonna call it a body. I gave it a 3-0. You know what I mean? T-Top tried to fight, but you know, wasn't good enough. It wasn't just wasn't good enough. So, I guess Ill Will is the real unified UFF champ. Shout out to you, Mr. Ill Will, Pontiac, Midwest. Midwest is the best. I'm from the Midwest, Kansas, Missouri, to be exact. So, shout out to, you know, the URL dropping battles. You know, I'm confused now. Like, I don't even know, like, what event is what anymore, like what battle went to what battle, what battle went to what event, like it's so many, like damn, I thought this was last year, nope, it was this year, fuck, they got so many battles, but shout out to y'all, man, can we get quantity instead of quality, I mean, not quantity, I said that wrong, can we get quality instead of quantity, like, you know, I only want to see like 6 events from y'all. Y'all don't need to go overboard, you know what I mean? And so we can stay in the timeline. Like, the timeline is so thrown off, and it's like, we don't know when this battle happened. Like, I could, back in the day, I could have been like, oh, Gnome, they have 5 events, and we can name all 5 of them. We know when they was, and when the battle started dropping. So, like, now it's like, we're so... We shit still got shit from last year. So, like, but shout out to y'all, man. Y'all trying to do your thing. You know what I mean? Shout out to Ill Will. Shout out to T-Top. It's a good battle. Did I expect more? Yes. But on more on a T-Top part than anything. But he could have fought back. Did you even pinch the bitch? Anyway, somebody got to hold an L. I'm telling you that now. Somebody got to hold this L. You see this? Hold this L. And I'll be back with another motherfucking recapo.